theirs, as long as the grass grew and the water flowed. But when their beloved Black Hills ran red with blood, a wounded nation began a fight for survival. Is about to experience the most extraordinary day of his life.
Here are the coordinates. Jackson's ready to cut your throat.
Good, thanks. How are you?
In just 12 hours.
Jack! How's it go? Hey, you know, it's been a bad morning.
He will lose his job.
I like you, Barry. I really do. You're fired.
He will fall in love.
How do you leave, man? You check the profile? Your PhD at 25, man. A chick's got no social life.
Look at that.
And he will finally meet the woman of his dreams.
What are you doing here?
I go.
Oh, good, good. Thanks. I'll be alone for the rest of my life.
Then he will have to watch her murder. But what will make this Tuesday even more unforgettable is at 12:01. Something is going to make it start all over again.
If we could actually apply the particle faster than the speed of light, the energy release would be catastrophic.
Now, one man must uncover the secret.
How come Lisa Frederick's murder was not on TV? It was not in the newspapers, nothing. Lisa's murder?
Or the key to the future.
You're not dead. I thought you were dead.
I'm very much not dead, and I hope my condition continues for mine.
Will be locked in the past forever.
I think I found something in her situation here.
Oh, my God.
I'll need some people to help with.
The end of time is here.
No, listen to me. The accelerator is going to be fired tonight.
It's impossible. We're just mentally.
Jonathan Silverman of Weekend at Bernie's, Martin Landau, and Helen Slater.
We got it. Oh, yeah. Stay here.
Directed by Jack Shoulder. 12:01.